Yo, what is up? It's your boy, Lil Benz, back again. Went to Lil Benz, you know what I'm saying? And I even did one of these videos in a little minute. So, I'm debating if I should really even show my face, but I'm wearing my Corey Kenshin hat today, you know what I'm saying? You already know I've been a big fan for a long time, a very long time. But, you know what I'm saying? Got my Corey hat on today. But I'm just here to do a reaction, you know what I'm saying? Doing a reaction video to my favorite artist, Rae Sremmurd. I know people probably surprised, because I do listen to a lot of Trippie Redd, so everybody probably thought that was my favorite. But that's my second favorite. I say Trippie Redd is tied with Juice WRLD, in my opinion. And then Rae Sremmurd is at the top, of course. It's always been at the top for me, personally. But I'm just doing a reaction to this video. It came out, it's supposed to be dropping. It's supposed to be on the new album that they're dropping on April the 7th, the day after my birthday. My birthday is April the 6th, so they're dropping the album right after my birthday. So, I will be reacting to the whole album maybe. I don't know if I'm going to do it on separate videos or just to get more content out of it or just do it on one video. We'll have to see. But, you know what I'm saying? Right now, we just here for a song called Tanisha, Pump That. Now, A lot of the music has not been, you know what I'm saying, top notch. It hasn't been Rae Sremmurd level. It's been, you know what I'm saying, just okay. But we know whenever they drop the album, anytime they drop the album, it's always going to be fire. So I'm excited for that. I can't wait for it. I already know they're going to drop some heat. They always drop heat. It's Rae Sremmurd, Sway Lee, and Slim Jimmy, okay? And Mike Will made it. It's producing the beats too, so that's how you know it's gonna be fire. But yeah, let's just get into it. I'm talking too much.
Like Tanisha, doing it for the people. Nobody do it like she do. Everything tight and see-through. Now pump that, 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 now pump that. Tanisha, she like my.
Hold on, now hold on. That was fire. That's fire. But that's a vibe right there. I'm surprised I haven't heard this song already, and people hasn't been talking about it. But that was fire already, man. Hold on. Let's go back a little bit. Hold on. Let's go back. That was the vibe.
Now pump that. Now pump that. Tanisha, she like my suiza, but she don't mind getting down either, long as you got sativa. Now pump that. Now pump that. Now pump that. For the people, nobody do it like she do. Everything tight and see-through. Now pump that, 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 now.
Oh my goodness, man! Like, it's just crazy to be like, what's going on right now? I'm confused. Like, all last year, all y'all music has been kind of, you know what I'm saying? It was a vibe. Don't get me wrong. A lot of the music was a vibe. A lot of the music was. But this is it's a whole new level. It's back to old Rae Sremmurd. It's back to it. They're back to it. I can't even lie. For a minute, I thought they were gone. I thought their career was going to be close to being over if they didn't drop anything like this. But they dropped. Tanisha, this is hard. I can't even lie. I'll have to go back
do
and
it
just,
like she
like the vibe.
Everything
just,
tight and see through.
Now
pump that, now pump that, now pump that, now pump that, now pump that, now pump that, now pump that, now pump that. Tanisha, she like my suiza, but she don't mind getting down either, long as you got sativa. Now pump that, 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 now pump that.
Pump that. Boomerang, you got that comeback. My new addiction, I need that. Poke it out, that's finette. Hey, real one, you been that. They ludicrous, tell them get back. Hey, you can max out my Amex. Hey, I can tell you like attention just by the way you shake it. All eyes on you, go crazy. Can't stop it, so they gon' hate it. if we leave together. They gon' assume you my baby. 200 on the dash, no Stacy. Let me take you to a private location. But we can do it outside in the back of the Benz while we listen to the radio.
Doing it for the people. Nobody do it like she do. Everything tight and see-through.
That man slow shit.
Now pump that, 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 now pump that.
Tanisha, she like my suiza, but she don't mind getting down either. Long as you got sativa.
Now pump that, 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 now pump that.
Let's not go back and forth. She's what I need. Back and forth, lightning speed. Eyes on your text that said W-I-A. All of them love us, but babe, I'm away.
Oh my goodness, that's crazy. I didn't expect it to be that good. See, as a big Rae Sremmurd fan, I was kind of scared for a second that it was going to be, you know what I'm saying, like Community D. If y'all heard that song, y'all should listen to it. This is, or maybe you shouldn't listen to it. It was horrible. But honestly, this is the best song they dropped since they came back. Denial was good. Denial was good. Community D, that was just completely horrible. But it's not Rae Sremmurd's fault. It's the person that they had, you know what I'm saying, over the hook. Whoever that was, don't ever do that again. That was just a bad idea. But yeah, Sucker or something, that was cool. I wouldn't say that's the best, but that was cool. And Torpedo was fire, but Tanisha pumped that. This is the best one that they made in a while. Like, this is the best song they made since they dropped Shrimp Life 3, to be honest. You can tell this is on Shrimp Life 4 because this is actually one of the best songs that they got. You can tell. And I'm glad that they actually bringing some heat into Shrimp Life 4 and not bringing those trash experimental songs, you know what I'm saying? And I'm hoping the whole album is going to be like that too. I'm hoping. Because, you know, but this is definitely going on my playlist. I'm going to give that, you know what I'm saying, 10 out of 10. Or maybe, I'm not going to be biased. It wasn't that lyrically good, but it was still a vibe, so I'm going to say it's a 9 out of 10. Alright, so I'm going to go with that. Yeah, but let me know if y'all, okay, so let me know if y'all want to get another reaction of anything else besides Rae Sremmurd, because I will be reacting to them, and I will react to other music too, like Trippie Redd eventually, but I can't react to anything now, because since I'm a Trippie Redd fiend, I pretty much heard everything. This is probably the first time I listened to a song from an artist on camera. Honestly, this is the first time. Like, everything else I've listened to, I listen to it off camera. So if you want me to listen to something else, let me know ahead of time before I listen to it already, because, you know, my reaction won't be genuine. I don't want to make a fake reaction, you know what I'm saying? So that's all it really is. So yeah, I'ma see y'all later, you know what I'm saying, next time. That's it.